I dropped a tiny crab next to this bridge piling, and a giant ate it. The number one goal when landing a bridge fish is to immediately get it away from the structure. Strong line and a tight drag is essential when battling these big fish in the structure.
Oh man! Oh! Oh!
I don't know that there's any better feeling than landing a giant fish in a little plastic kayak.
Got him! Finally!
John!